Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64. Alright, we're finally gonna head upstairs into the third floor. Oh man, we're gonna hit a whole new level that's actually another pretty fun, easy level. I like this one a lot too. It's pretty simple that I've learned how to go through it quickly. Everybody knows about that trick. If friggin' grandma could show you that trick, oh, look at this, sonny, you can jump through the roof in this spot, and you'd be like, I know, grandma. Everybody knows. Everybody knows about that spot in the roof that they just didn't put anything in. All right, we always want to jump into the lower part of the painting just to always, you know, summon it down here. And we're gonna go ahead, collect 100 coins. Get the 100 coins out of the way first. 100 coins and 8 red coins. It's actually pretty easy on this level. This level is very, very generous with the coins. They're everywhere. We got blue coin switches. We got 5-star enemy droppers, boxes everywhere. It's great. One of the easiest ones to get 100 coins in. Don't touch me, man. You're mean. You're mean. You try to steal my life away by throwing me around. Hell, we can get through this level without using them, believe it or not. It's actually quite easy. Alright, we're already at 40, so let's make our way up now. First level, we can just side jump from here. The second part, we can also get up with a nice, well-timed jump into this corner. I did not steer myself- Oh, a little fire! Did not steer myself quite correctly there. Hold on. There we are. Whoa, that thing almost hit me. Run around, grab these coins. Jump up, because there's another block that gives a bunch. Look at that. We're already at 64. We haven't even hit downtown yet. We haven't even hit the hidden downtown village. It's crazy. Another block up here. Look at all these coins. That's nuts, man. It's crazy. It's crazy. And we can get into the village easy enough without even raising the water. Just like... Whoop. Hold on. Once again, this camera is like the best thing ever. Not quite. I didn't make it back. There we go, and then we grab the side here, jump on down. We can swim right away. I tell you, I did that perfect on my practice run. As soon as I turn on the recording, man. Let's play your curse. Just hits you right away. Oh geez, I didn't even realize I was so low on oxygen. Oh god, I gotta get out. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh. Don't die, Mario. Oh, okay. Well, that was scary. Let's go lower the let's go lower this water so I don't drown in it. That'd be an idea. Alright. Now all we have to do is pretty much find all the 8 red coins and finish collecting, which is easy enough. So pretty much all the red coins are hidden in boxes everywhere in this lower area. Got a nice little ring of coins here again. Delicious, delicious coins. Oh, look at that, a 1-up. Go figure. I don't know where it went. Whatever. Don't need it. Do not really need it. Professional. I'm trying to do a kick here, and it's just not letting me. Hold on, let me just jump on up. Eh. Oh, overshot it. Whoa, where am I even? Try that again. Mario, just please grab the ledge, Mario. Just go ahead and... There you go. It's not as difficult as you're making it look, man. Not as difficult as you're making it seem. Okay. Here's another. There's a bunch of coins. Make our way... Whoops. Whatever, I can jump from this tree. There we are. And another one in here. Oh, hey. Look at that. I already got the 100 coin star. Look at this. I'm telling you, man, this stage, super generous about it. I don't want to save yet. No point. All right, last two. I'm probably thinking, oh, you're probably going to have to raise the water level to get these. Nope. Just got to do some good wall jumps, man. Good old wall jumps. Not like that. Let me show you a better example. Not like that either. Let's try that one more time. There you are. And the last two are in these... Well, not last two. Last two that are annoying to get, I guess. Last two are over by this little house hut thing. Whatever this is for. I don't really know. There you go. And that's the 100 star, 100 coins, 108, you know, the coin-related stars. Get. We're done. Get the, you got it. Easy as that. Okay. Alrighty, now, once again, pretty much just want to jump into the lowest part of the painting constantly, because that does actually affect the water level. Next up, we're going to find 5 secret locations. Ooh. And they're all actually fairly easy, because they're pretty much all gathered in the same spot. 3 of them are down here. Pushing this block. There's one. Push this other block sitting here. There's another. And then finally, this guy. There you go. Don't even have to touch the block. It's just there. That hitbox there probably needs to be fixed. Whatever. But now we just make our way to the top. Whoop. Via the same means as always. There, now I got it. Another secret there. And the last one is on top of this cage. You saw them before, actually, while we were grabbing the coins earlier. Not that hard to find at all. Pretty easy. Now we just have to make our way back down there without killing ourselves and get that star. Right. I probably missed the platform. Yep. Oh, cool. I didn't break myself or anything, though, at least. We're gonna have to raise the water level a little bit to get it now. No big deal. A little bit of added swimming. Not a big problem. Get on top of this guy here. There we are. A lot of water. I don't know, I've always liked water-related things in Mario games and such. Water stages are some of my favorite. I don't know, I've always liked water. There we are. Jeez. There we go, and then we got that one. Not that bad. Alright, now we're just gonna hop straight back into the bottom yet again. Hopefully that wasn't too high. You can never tell sometimes the, we're good. Alright, so first thing we want to do is kill this block, because it's going to be in the way, and now we just have to make our way up again. This got to go all the way back up. Such a long process. Well, it could be worse, honestly. Could be a lot worse. Especially with me actually- ow. Picked up a coin as I got hit. Made that completely null and void. Could be a lot worse, especially if I wasn't good at doing that jump there to get up here easily. Alright, touch this, fall down, butt drop so you don't take fall damage, no big deal. Hell, we could probably even beat this thing up if I was better at wall jumping. Whoops. Whatever. It's too hard with the GameCube stick, man, I tell ya. Sensitivity ruins this game. Play this on the N64, don't get the Virtual Console version. Jeez, I tell ya, man. If I had the right capture card, I'd be just recording the N64 version right stat now. But I don't, so I can't. Okay, once again, we're just making our way up to the uppermost part by jumping up per usual. We're gonna make our way to the top of this cage again. Not for coins, not for the elevator, but to use it as a shortcut. Just turn the camera around so I can see what I'm doing, and... oh, look, that is not a long jump, Mario. Long jump off the corner here and land on this platform. Don't get our butt burned. Oh, camera! There we go. That was a perfect run right there. That was perfect. Should just use that in the recording. Edit out my mistakes from before. Pretend I'm super, super good at this game when I'm not. Oh well. We got it. Now, next up is a very, very easy star to get. Just hop into the lowest part of the platform yet again. Platform. Portrait. It's two different things. Because there's a hidden little warp zone hiding in the corner of this area right here. And believe it or not, there's a star in that block. It's right there. Easy to get. I'll burn my biscuits today, Mr. Flame Ball, whatever you are. And finally, we're gonna jump into the top of the painting, because we're actually gonna head back into the city. No point making it take forever, we'll just take a quick way up. Swim on over to it. Because the last star is hidden down here. I've always been fond of this stage, I don't know. I always thought, as a kid anyway, I thought this lower downtown hidden area was really, really cool. It was like a neat concept for some reason. It's also kind of random, because who would possibly live down here? It's like a sunken hidden Atlantis, and you go through like this sewer-like pipe, and maybe it was a hidden civilization that Bowser killed off, who knows? That evil tyrant could do many a thing. Alright, well, there is a vanish cap sitting over here, as we saw earlier. We're gonna use it in order to get the last star. So let's put that on our head like that with the animation and everything. Take a shortcut up this way, and it's right in here. Gotta go through this cage, man. The star is just up above. That was not a side jump. There you go. Whoa. I don't know how Mario manages to grab from behind him. He's got magical hands, man. Must be all that practice as a plumber. Very good with a plunger, who knows. That was it, yeah. So this has been Blue Bomber IMO. And until next time, have a great day.